Sam Rubin. Nice to see you. Jessica Holmes.
Hi, Perry. Jessica
Tim
Holmes.
Sam Rubin, how
pleasure
are you?
To meet you. Hello, Tim. Jessica Tim. Holmes. How are you?
So here's the key question. When you were anchoring in Clarksburg, West Virginia,
yes,
did you ever anticipate that that would lead to all of this?
Of course. It was all part of the master plan. But no, it's we're a long way from Clarksburg, West Virginia. And figuratively and literally.
This is a huge transaction, Tim. Talk to us about it. You visited several other stations. What's that been like?
We have visited just over half of the market. So we're making our way through all of them, and we're meeting some great people like you.
As we would say on the red carpet, huge fans of your work. what's your next project? Tell us all about it.
Well, that's to be determined. This is a big enough project as it is, and we just want to get it across the finish line.
See, they are smoother than us.
Johnny
yeah.
Depp is greeting
Johnny
them.
Johnny Depp is Marilyn Monroe was here.
That's
the gentleman also got a studded tour of the newsroom. While the whole check this,
Jack Nicholson showed up.
That guy fooled me. Was the whole thing well received? Check this space in the fall when the deal is set to close formally and see if Jessica and I are still here.
Big thanks. I just want to say they made me do it. I blame Sam. But I think they felt like it was a warm hug.
Big warm hug.
Yeah.
Those guys are good. TributeProductions.com provided the best looking celebrity lookalikes for our red carpet, the Jack Nicholson and everyone in shock. Thank you to the ladies from The Bachelor. They were our guests on the red carpet, so we're happy to have several Bachelor alums this morning.